In the fridge, I found this fucking 40-day-old sugar-free Hartwall Jaffa cherry. I don't think it's gonna have any carbs in it. It smells drinkable, but it's not a very strong smell anymore, but I'm gonna drink it. You can see my throat moving. And I am drinking it. Oh, the fucking aftertaste is so bad. Like, it doesn't taste like anything anymore. But the aftertaste is like horrible. And I like flinched this part a couple times when I swallowed because it was so bad. Why am I doing this to myself?